I need some methicillin, some penicillin, better yet, vancomycin.
You stay put. You just slow me down right now.
The hell I would. But I was thinking of kicking my feet up.
She brought you to the hospital after all, huh, Donner boy?
Oh, Scout? She went to the morgue, got some medical tools. She said there were some mean-looking military dudes, so look out, man.
Hey, I need some antibiotics. You got some?
Gauze and tongue depressors. Sorry.
I'm gonna keep moving.
Cool, man. Be safe, all right?
Some light'd be nice.
What do you see?
What do you think I see? It's a fucking hospital. You're gonna get me killed. Channel, you monkey.
Candace, just wait. Candace, it isn't a function of the central nervous system, but of the peripheral. Do you have samples? A working serum? That's what I told you. Whatever it takes. whatever it takes. No time. I will. Lieutenant Groves is searching with his men as we speak.
What the hell?
Team 1 in pursuit of White Reaper. Team 1 in pursuit of White Reaper. 5-4-5-7.
Traveling alone? I'm Todd. My girlfriend, we had a fight. She left with another group headed towards Atlanta. Can't believe I let her go. I'm a hard worker, man. Keep an eye out for those walkers, if I can come along with you.
Merle, you there?
Of course I am. Hell, I thought you bought it.
Someone else here. Maybe they can help. I'm gonna go check it out.
Perfect.
Thank you.
needed that. Oh, yeah. I'm looking for meds. Antibiotics, mostly. You got any you can spare?
Sure. Shoot that bitch.
What in the hell?
These are desperate times. You need meds, and I need a very fresh scent.
Don't listen to her. She's crazy, man.
Let him go.
I'm sorry, but we need to get ahead of this disease. One fresh sample will save millions. What am I doing? There's got to be another way. Maybe if we could just... Oh, no time. There's just no time. We need to make this sacrifice. It is no different from taking tissue from a viable donor to save another life. No, lives.
What the hell you doing, boy? I need those meds.
Oh, yeah.
I'm hurting something.
Why are you doing this? Please stop it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Woo! I owe you, dude. Big time. I gotta go find Scout.
You do that. Where's that bitch doctor?
She ran off while you were fighting.
She knew what was good for her then.
Hey, I found these before they caught me. It's not much.
That might work.
Oh.
So you're just gonna waltz up there, knock on the door, and ask to borrow a cup of meds?
Now what do you want me to do? You're sick as a dog and you need medicine. You didn't want to go to no hospital.
Let's just go join my crew at Jake's. They got what we need.
Yeah, we gotta get there first. Traveling ain't so easy these days.
I'm coming with you then.
Yeah? You can barely walk. I mean, just stay put. Rest up. Anything happens, just call me.
Fine.
Eaters in here too. Finders keepers. Yeah, they aren't shooting at me. Not yet.
Damn it, people. We got to keep a sharper watch. Travis, get everybody there to check the west fence. There's a hole out there somewhere. Watch for stragglers. It only takes one to ruin your day.
All full of. I see one where they're getting in. Might be able to block them off.
Mallory, goons are broken through. Get over here and help. We've called for military assistance, but there's only one recon chopper in the area.
There.
They won't get here in time.
Hold on. Worse for sure.
Thank you. You're the stranger, then. Was it worth it? All of this? We had a good thing going here. A little way station. Goons kept outside. I was able to protect these people. Why'd you do it?
Me? I didn't do this. Too bad about your camp, but I didn't cut no fence. Look, my brother, he's real sick. We know you got meds. It's the only reason we came here.
Meds? Yeah, I suppose. Guess that's all I got now. Is this enough to buy me a ticket out of here?
Yeah, man, that's more than enough.
Main gate is that way. It's still blocked, last I saw. You gotta cut through the sawmill to get out. It's gated, too. Here's the, code key. I got more ammo stashed. I'm gonna grab it, and I'll meet you at the gate. Hopefully. I told you I'd meet you. Get a move on.
Oh, those meds.
Watch out for the splitter blades. They'll make lunch with that.
To be something here. I got separated from my aunt. I'm trying to stay alive long enough to find her. You got any food you could spare? I found some gas. You can have it. Is everything gone? Thanks. Here's what I promised. Good luck out there. I have to keep searching for my aunt.
It's all good, don't sweat it.
Come on, girl, get your ass down here! Let's go! Hell, the long guy's already here! What is he, 4 times older than you?
Calm it, shut the hell up, Merle.